help you?
Am I alive? That gondola! Way too fast! Thought I was gonna die! Huh? Steam? What if...
Bincho tights can be refueled at Soda Fountain. Looks like something's wrong with Steamwood. Oh, who cares? Now I can go and report what I did to Colonel Capricola. Sorry, gals, but I alone will be promoted for this. Musashi! What are you doing here?
What are you talking about? What are you doing here? I don't remember you having a tail.
Ah! Don't do that!
Don't! Who the heck are you? And how long were you disguised as a princess? You must be one of the stupid thieves, since you were mumbling about Capricola.
Stupid thieves? Well, I guess there's no need to keep it a secret. You're correct. I'm a member of Leader's Force. My name's Topo. I guess you already met Ed and Ben. I don't have time to play with you, but next time, I'll make you whimper like a dog.
Hey, wait! Just like the other two. What do you mean, whimper? You wish, pal! Huh? Looks like she forgot something. Money! Must be the profits from the village shops. Now everyone will be okay. Oops, almost forgot about fixing the steam leak. Turn off the valve without it. Better put that handle to some use. Here goes nothing. Yes. Here goes nothing. Yes! Here goes nothing! Yes! Turn off the valve without it. Better put that handle to some use. Here goes nothing. Yes. Here goes nothing. Yes! Here go! Yes! Here goes nothing! Yes! Where's the handle? Can't turn off the valve without it! Better put that handle to some use. Here goes nothing. Yes. Finished. Ah, time to relax. What a big hole! Maybe I can climb out of here.
Frozen Palace.
What are you saying? This kid is Musashi. You know, the one with Lumina? What we've been looking for?
Oh, really, darling? You mean this little runt? What a letdown.
The little runt was able to defeat our Bambi soldiers.
That is impressive. But isn't it because he has Lumina?
Well, anyways, darling, now's our chance. Let's get Lumina while he's still unconscious. Good idea.
Oh. Huh? Where am I? Hey, you guys are...
Bubbles, what are you doing?
Whoops. Like, sorry about that.
It was our chance to get Lumina, you stupid twit!
But I was scared. I couldn't help it. Like, so were you, Ginger Ale.
What? So you're blaming me now?
Ignorance. You know how difficult it is to break Bincho Fields. Well, anyways, darling, Fuhrer Flatsky will hear about this. Lately, he's in such a bad mood because of Rootrick's stupidity in Capricola. Don't say that I didn't warn you, darling.
Don't! Sis, please don't tell him! Wait!
Thank you.